when my boy was just 4 or 5 years old, he asked if he could climb up on the roof of the car. Now, I had never, you know, as a relatively new parent, and I had never seen a kid on the roof of a car, a parked car. And so at first I thought no, and then I thought yes. So I helped him up on the hood of the car, then I helped him on the roof of the car, and he and I, you know, he was so excited. He understood this was a very special thing that was happening. And I just made sure, you can't move. And then of course his sister, his younger sister asked, and she's up on the roof of the car next. And so the three of us are all locking eyes, and I realized, you know, they were safe. They were totally fine as long as I was right there. I couldn't be on the phone. I couldn't be 15 feet away. I had to be right there. And since then, that experience has informed a lot of my choices around parenting and this notion that kids can be challenged. They can go out of their comfort zone. They can do some pretty unusual things as long as you're willing to be right there. So it's about challenging them safely.
Don't forget, the deal on this channel is that I share my thoughts and you share yours. So please leave a comment.